on our triple combos. Boom, boom, boom. One, two, bang. One, two, bang. Making sure it connects. So now again, what's happened is because we're thinking about our second phase, the initial technique is not as effective as it was. Like, I was watching people do their initial techniques without the second phase. Awesome, awesome. And now suddenly we've got a second phase, two-thirds of what it was before, and then because of the second phase, it's messing with your mind.
Amen.
It's like doing first cut like this. Whatever. Like, every technique is important. Every part of it is important. Okay. So you need to make sure you've got that kime in what you're doing, and then you have it again in the second phase. You can't compromise one just because you're thinking about the other. The other thing that is probably more common is the second phases are weak. So again, we get it in, you're doing something that's great, whatever it is, bang, and then the second phase is just an arm, we're out of stance, there's no hips. So again, we did this drill. Remember? And again, it was getting us fast and close with our hands, so that when we want to go fast, it's not just arms that are going fast, but body. We're working those things as well. So that if I start a distance and I want to come in, bang, that when I want to do a second phase, that there's still this happening.
Hey.
Not this.
Hey.
There's still this happening, bah, not this.
Hey.
You follow? Hey. You've got to make sure in close, even if it's close, that happens, or that happens.
Hey.
You've got to make sure our weight is involved in what we're doing, and torque is involved in what we're doing.
Hey.
You don't want to play tennis with a squash racket.
Hey. Hey.
That's tennis with a squash racket.
Hey.
You're not going to hit it very hard. You have to finish them off. Finish them off.
Hey.
Hey. Got them compromised, do them. Do whatever you want to do. One there, and he needs his second phase. Bang! Make them go, yes, I'm going to give you that.
Hey.
Or make them go, that, I'm going to give you that. Like, as it, not in the dojo, by the way.
Hey. Yeah,
self-defense versus tournament. So give them something that they go, you win.
Hey.
Don't do all the work. And then that last one is just weak like that. You've got me in a bad position, and you're not taking advantage of that bad position.
Hey.
So if anything, it's just about teaching you to take advantage of opportunities.
Hey.
You're going to do something, and it's because you're close. And it's because you don't have that 5 seconds to set yourself up. Ready to do it. 3, 2, 1. Awesomeness. It's like here, and you've still got to find the awesomeness without that all that time.
Hey.
So that's what we need to get to. We can't just always be good when it's right leg back. Hey. But it can't be good like that. It's got to be right leg back. Hey. And everyone just goes, bang, awesome, straight away.
Hey.
We don't have time all the time. Are you ready?
Hey. Hey.